From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A big hit already. A fierce blow. Such amazing power. The battle opened with some intense fighting. The move can't hit the opponent. Rushing blow! It's down and out. Ursaring is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Rushing blow! It went down! Turtwig is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Its stats rose. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The blue corner protects against the attack. The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? A rigid shot. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Are they playing a waiting game? The blue corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? Slander! It went down! Turtwig is sent out. The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Its stats rose. The battle has reached its final stage. Its attack missed! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Hit! The battle has reached its final stage. Ursaring starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Turtwig restored its health and feels the relief. Its attack missed. The battle has reached its final stage and the tension is peaking. Crushing blow. A huge amount of damage! It's down! The results are in! The red corner has won the game!